Hey everyone, and welcome back to Serena's Toy Room, and welcome to day 25 of 25 Days of Christmas. It's the final episode, finally. Though it's been nice to open up with everyone and share more of my personal life rather than just a collection with all of you, it's been so, like, exhausting mentally and stuff to come up with new ideas every day. Like, some days, like, I would literally wake up and think for hours, like, what am I going to film? Like, I would have no idea. And honestly, I'm just glad it's over with. I'm never doing it again. Sorry, but yeah. The next couple of years, I'll definitely do Christmas content, but not every single day. Like, that was a little much for me. So, yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was definitely something different for the channel. And I'm glad to go back to my regularly scheduled videos from now on. So, yeah, I'm so excited it's Christmas. Today's the last 25 days of Christmas with Serena and Glitzy video. And it's been amazing to have my little companion Glitzy here with me through the month of December to celebrate the holidays with me. It's been great. It is currently past midnight right now, and I just wanted to film this video right now. And then in a few hours, it'll be Christmas morning officially, and then I'll have Christmas with my family. So I wouldn't really have much time to film like a really big extravagant video. I was thinking of doing like a review of my Christmas haul for the 25th day, but I wanted those to be separate videos on their own so people would find them easier, because I feel like if it was a part of the series, no one would really find them as easily, and I like them to be like a like annual thing, you know? So yeah, tell me in the comments what you guys got for Christmas and what holiday traditions you like to do every year, and just something fun you did today, because I would like to know. I hope you all had a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays, and I hope you have a wonderful Boxing Day if you go out on Boxing Day, if you're brave enough to go out in those crowds. I hope you guys have a Happy New Year in the next couple of days as well. And until next time, comment, rate, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Happy Holidays!
Merry Christmas!